So, the Watercress Festival, those of you that are joining us for the first time and haven't been before, last year 18,000 people came upon our lovely village to celebrate the Watercress. The reason why it starts in May, I believe it's the third weekend in May, is purely simply because that's where the Watercress season starts. So today, we're going to do like a little one-on-one with you today with Glenn. So, the rules are, you have water, you have 85 grams in a bag, all right? They are the rules. So, Tesco's. Now, to help out with this challenge, Tesco's have decided with the wonderful Watercress company, what they're doing is they're going to put that on discount starting from next week. Next week. So next week you can go in there. Not only you can join in the fun, but it'll cost you less money. So 2017, Glenn, you did it in the world record time of 37.6. I believe that is in the Guinness Book of Records. Am I right?
That's right.
That's right. Next year, 2018, you did it 41.6. 2019, last year, you did it in 42 seconds. I will get a timer on my phone. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! He's done.
I challenge you guys to beat my time.